This week, we're taking a look at our documentary about a man with special needs who runs marathons. Is it worth watching? Find out when I look at Our Beautiful Secret on this week's Indie Christian Review. First off, a huge thank you to all my supporters on Patreon for making this show possible. If you want to help me continue to find Christian movies that are worth watching, head on over to patreon.com/storyteller. You know, it's been a while since I've looked at a documentary. Probably got turned off from all those political ones I had to keep looking at. So, this week, let's look at a nice, personal, true story. This one is about a man named Jonathan Peavy. Jonathan was born with cerebral palsy. At first, it was doubtful that he would even survive much past birth, but 30 years later, he's still going strong. Life for the Peavy family has had its ups and downs, but things took an amazing turn when older sister Angela discovered a certain YouTube video.
I heard of a father-son team doing this, and I saw their YouTube video, and I absolutely loved it. And it made me cry, and I'm like, this is something that Jonathan can do, but I personally can't really push him, and I know that my parents can't. I mean, we're just not athletes like that. And so I actually heard about this local nonprofit that actually pushes people and pulls them through athletic endurance events.
The documentary then follows the story of the impact being able to participate in races has had on Jonathan and the entire family. Our Beautiful Secret is a very inspiring story. It gives great insights into the ups and downs of life for a family with someone with disabilities. But it also gives hope that a disabled person can still go on to do great and inspiring things. Production-wise, it's well made. The interviews are informative and concise, and the editing keeps things moving along. My only complaint is with the reenactments that they put in throughout. They illustrate something that the family was talking about what life was like growing up with Jonathan. The concept works, but the execution, not so much. They tend to drag, and they did feel a bit redundant since they're illustrating stories that we were just told about in their entirety. They probably would have been better if the interviews actually led into the reenactments rather than just reiterating what we were just told. Production flaws aside, this is still a very inspiring story because it's real. It beautifully illustrates that no matter what kind of disabilities or shortcomings we have, with faith and perseverance, you can accomplish amazing things. I definitely recommend Our Beautiful Secret. You know, between this one and In Gramps' Shoes from last season, I'm starting to feel guilty that I don't get out more. I should probably work on this. Until next time, thank you for watching Indie Christian Review. I'm the storyteller. May God bless you, and may God bless independent Christian films. I should go for a jump or something.